Hey guys, and welcome to Motley Plays. Now, in this episode, we're going to be playing Flappy Bird. Now, two things I want to mention. First thing, I'm sorry if it lags a bit on my phone. Second thing, I'm sorry if there's like a little buzz sound in the background, because normally when I plug my microphone in, because it's a powered mic, I plug it into an external power source rather than the one I'm recording to, but the external power source have actually broken, so I'm sorry about that. And the third thing was, I don't remember what the third thing was. Well, screw that. So let's play some Flappy Bird. So, it says get ready. Now, I'm actually pretty good at Flappy Bird. My high score is 78, and I actually like proper hardcore play this, so if you were expecting some old newbie playing Flappy Birds, then you've come to the wrong place. But I said that in my Minecraft, video, and I failed, and I was such a noob. Oh yeah, and it's really annoying how when I tap, there's like that. There was lag right there. I'm not even joking. It was lagging. I know a lot of people say that, just blame it on the lag, but yeah, okay, I'm not really performing as well as I was. Okay, now I need to focus. Okay, I want to get 20 or higher, and then I'll stop. Okay. The thing about Flappy Bird, you have to, like, use your, falling to help you as well. So, yeah. Has anyone seen that video on a YouTube one? Basically, there's this guy, and, what he does, he's, like, on 999. But Mario comes and like he like gets a. I was on 19. What the hell? Well, yeah. Sorry about that. He like throws fireballs and then you can't get past. It's a fake, I think, because if you look at his other videos, they've got like really good graphic effects. Like they've got Super Mario Kart from the SNES, and he's got it like in real life. So this guy knows how to do some serious video editing. So, it's most likely fake. 19 or 20, yes, okay. Let's do this. Okay, I just need to, like, focus like hell. And normally when I get play Flappy Bird, I, like, go really, really quiet. Okay, 30. Or I could possibly beat my high score. On a school trip, I beat my high score on Flappy Bird. It was 77 and I beat it by 1. So yeah, I got bronze. Well, sort of like a goldy bronze. But it's not the best. So I'm going to have like a couple more tries and then I'll end the video because I don't want to make it too long. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you're wondering what I'm recording, if you don't want to jailbreak your device, then you probably don't want to know because you need to jailbreak your device to do this. That was lag. Okay, I'm not even joking, that actually was lag. Oh well. I was gonna do that because I'm playing on an iPhone 4S. I'm not sure how it'll come out on video because I was planning on using my mom's phone because she's got a bigger screen. And, I'm not sure how it will be. I'm not sure if I need to stretch the video. If I do need to stretch the video, then I'm just going to re-record this. But if it comes out fine, then sure. I also need to make, like, some art. Because I'm going to have, what do you call it? Like, a background, and there's the video playing in the middle, and there's going to be a background and stuff. You know what I'm talking about? No, thought so. Okay, come on, Flaps. We can do this. It was really weird. I'm going to try and talk and play at the same time. Basically, there's this thing called Tongbu. And you can get, like, apps on it. So, and you plug it into your computer. Oh, damn it. So, I updated Flappy Birds on it, but it was after it got removed from the App Store. So I updated it, then it restarted my phone, but then it was stuck in a reboot loop. So basically, when you turned it off, the spinning wheel, it will just be spinning forever and ever. And I got like really scared because like I use this phone like a lot because I love this phone. So then I got really scared, but then I fixed it somehow by doing DFU mode or something. And I had to wipe it as well. And then re-jailbreak it, which was a pain. Funny story, actually, our iPad, our family iPad, it broke. I don't know, it didn't really break. Basically, it didn't turn on and it was charging overnight. Funny story, it wasn't actually broken. All you need to do is just press the home and power button and it was working. And it was literally like a month out of warranty as well. Oh, come on. Can do this. The only time I get doing good on Flappy Birds is when it's daytime, if you know what I mean. Daytime is in the background of this game and I'm using the yellow bird. Like, I'm probably going to do really bad with this. See, what I didn't even mean to do that. Okay, this is going to be my last go. Because I feel this is going on too long for a Flappy Birds video. Oh, okay, six. Okay, so thank you guys for watching my Flappy Birds, I don't know, let's play type thing. So if you like, subscribe. If you're new, if you liked it, like it down below. If you like it again, if you like even more, subscribe, share, rate, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff. Do whatever you do, and goodbye.